Look, Dom, it's what's-her-name from the neurotics ward. Nurse's favorite lunatic. Oh, yeah? Scrawny, ain't she? Who let her out, then? They'll blame us, most likely. She'll need more medicine. Strong medicine. She got anything to eat? Doubt it. She never finishes the grub at the asylum. If she had any meat on her, she'd make a delectable dish.
Despicable, grotesque, and smelly lout. I'll fill your bellies, all right.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Spare me the platitude. Do you have any useful advice?
Use their size against them.
Timing. It is. The viable health is so hard to find these days. Come in, my dear. You're just in time for tea.
I only take mine with friends.
Count me to be among them. Accurately. I mean, honestly, that's the truth. Oh, I quite forgot. You and the truth are not unfamiliar terms.
And you would know.
Truth is always bitter to those who fear it.
I fear nothing.
False! You fear much. A return trip to the asylum, for example. The memories that drove you there. More years in, shall we say, supervised hospitalization. Ah, yes. You fear much. Of course, all that might be avoided.
How? Tell me, what do you mean?
Thank you.
A reflection sometimes exposes more reality than the object it echoes.
Wake up! Someone's come to release us!
It's just a human. Probably socialist.
Undo us, please, from this contraption.
Or you could give us tea if you prefer.
Were you impolite at table? Did you slap your tea? Or talk while chewing? Confess your crime.
Done nothing of the kind. It's the Hatter. He's gone quite mad, if I do say so. Speaking of which, how is the Queen of Hearts not like a typhoon?
Both are powerful, destructive, and indiscriminately cruel. But the typhoon doesn't need to be.
Good answer. Wrong, but good.
Oh, I beg your pardon. You are in real danger. Where is your host?
Real danger? Are we? Really? Herr, I wish to go home. Evidently, I've worn out my welcome.
The Hatter will be here at 6, sharp as clockwork.
This is no opportunity to deny us our tea. Most cruel, I'm sure, as his medicine makes me tired.
quick as Mercury and mad from it, among other things. He's obsessed with time. Find him or your own time may be short.
Idiots. But the Hatter does come at 6 on the dot.
For his tea?
No. To check his cruel experiments. With gears, springs, levers, and mechanical gizzards, he seeks an impossible precision. Like a watchmaker obsessed with infinitesimal fractions of seconds, or a mathematician who tries to square the circle. He'll turn all the inhabitants into his automatons, or kill them in the attempt.
That's simply awful. 6 o'clock, you say?
6 precisely, by that clock.
Perhaps 6 comes early today.